when it came to saving this woman's life. Hunter Harris is no chicken. The Chick-fil-A employee was working at the Austin, Texas chain when a patron started choking. A nearby woman stepped in to help, but couldn't dislodge the food. That's when Hunter rushed in and immediately started performing the Heimlich on the man. Within seconds, the man was okay, and it was time for Hunter to get back to work. Just another day on the job.